I feel when I'm on stage, that's the best feeling in the world. I like to make sure that not only the people in the front row get to enjoy a good show, but the person that's all the way in the back. I judge a lot of my shows by the people that are all the way in the back, how much fun they're having. If you look back, if you can look all the way to the back and see that the people are enjoying the show and they're having fun, you know you're doing a good job. I wish my job would just come down to being able to write songs and touring and skip the rest. The work is really what's in between. Writing a song and being able to perform that song on stage in front of your fans, that definitely doesn't feel like work. It's incredible to see the progression of when you first, you know that you write a song that started out of, a lot of them start out of nowhere, then you get to sing that song on stage, whether it's in front of 100 people or 100,000 people, it's an incredible thing.